pretty much done it all. Music, movies, author, entrepreneur. Now the Material Girl wants you to get into the groove. Live to Tracy Tong with Madonna's latest venture where you can work out like a rock star. Tracy?
Well, Roger, Madonna was here at her new fitness club tonight to teach a dance class. Now, 30 lucky people got a lesson from Madge, but they had to audition to make the cut. Those who didn't stayed out here and worked out their lungs as they clamored to get a glimpse of their idol.
Freezing, but yeah, it's worth it if you love her.
I like me some Madonna. No. I may or may not dance around my apartment to Madonna in the morning when I wake up.
That means you do.
Yeah.
Hardcore Madonna fans braving the cold for this. The arrival of the Material Girl herself for the official launch of her fitness club, Hard Candy, in Toronto.
My motivation is that I need my body for my work, to perform, to do what I do. To chase after my children.
Yeah.
So I want to stay in shape and live as long as possible.
Her body's a representation of the work that she puts in, and I think it's the perfect concept to share that with the world.
And the classes are no walk in the park. The Princess of Pop has modified her own workouts.
What I try to do when I'm getting to know people, making friends, dating a guy, whatever, I always say, come to my workout.
Really?
And test them. See if they can hang.
I mean, we have classes where you wear heels and you do core exercise. So not only for Toronto is it, you know, exciting to bring a new way to being fit and a new way to train, but we're actually bringing a way to make fitness fun.
And outside the very same elevator that Madonna went into, patient fans stuck around in the lobby to wait for her grand exit.
I'm gonna wait for her to come out.
It's Madonna. It's worth it.
And you love her?
I love her.
Tell me why you love her.
I've seen everything she's ever done. Are you kidding? She's an icon.
I'm waiting here all the way for her.
Now, Madonna left this Hard Candy fitness location at Yonge and Gerrard in the Aura building at around 10 p.m. tonight. This is actually the first location in North America. There are 8 others around the world. Live at Yonge and Gerrard, I'm Tracy Tong.